We've got the Brooklyn Nets taking on the Boston Celtics. Shots good from Bird.
You know, Bird never had that elite burst out of his stance, but what he does have is incredible instincts. Just reads the defense and anticipates the drive.
Pass to Irving. And Boston with the rebound. Bird, right side. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Bird's got his second bucket tonight.
Boy, he is looking confident. I love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, right now I don't see any let up. I think he's going to just keep putting his foot on that gas pedal for me.
And once Harden has momentum behind him, watch out. But love seeing the fear flush it down there.
His shot's good from Parrish.
That's the kind of passing you want there. Work the ball around, keep it moving, try to get an assist on every bucket.
Here is outside. Here's Jordan. Nice steam from Bird.
That's another miss. Already they missed 3 out of 4 to start.
And he uses the glass on the way. Larry Bird
today. One of the more skilled offensive players that is on the board here tonight. An easy fella to hold in check. After nailing the first 4 shots of the game, some relief for the defense, they finally missed one.
Harden, that's good.
And that's how you do it. Impressive play, explosive.
Yes, he finishes like that. You see everybody get up. Look at the guys on the bench. They're fired up.
Every generation or so, a player comes along who can be considered a true superstar. Folks, that's Larry Bird.
A great player on a great role at the charity stripe, but he has got to be careful about being too aggressive on him and sending him back for freebies.
And Harden proving why he's an elite ball handler, absolutely cutting the D to pieces with his moves.
Yep, that one goes.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they shot the basketball.
Outside Irving. Pass to Jordan. And Bonley has it in the corner. Nets passing it around. 6 on the shot clock. The Nets need to get a shot off here. Jordan can't get it to go.
He's so tight on him, he makes him alter his shot. An easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense has swung.
McHale can't get it to go.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D, just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
I mean, the stroke looks good. He's moving well out there. What a sensational start to this game. Perfect from the field.
Here's Bird. Block shot on the way. And it's Harris with the ball for the Brooklyn Nets. Trailing by 4. And yes, it's good. Harden's got 10 points.
And really, this morning, this quarter has been just off the charts, doing all he can to bring them back.
Shot from the wing. Another one falls for Brooklyn.
Start yet to miss with 6 made buckets.
Bird left side. Over Harden. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. In the corner, Shamit with it. Jordan. Great positioning on the putback.
And they have a narrow edge here in rebounding early on, and you wonder what kind of a role that's going to play moving forward.
Now, here's Bird. He's got 10. Basket good.
Wow, unconscious has he been this quarter. They're riding that hockey.
Johnson can't get it to go. Brooklyn trailing. Johnson outside. It's Brown on the wing. Fades. Kicks it out to Johnson. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. a putback, and there's Jordan putting it right back in.
Well, DeAndre Jordan dominates this game on both ends around the glass.
Pass to Ainge. And there's the whistle. 3 second violation. And so it's Brooklyn with it. Shannon, he's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And the dunk by Jordan.
The defense so concerned with Shamet and his shot-making ability, he makes the play that time.
He's one who's good. They get it again. The kick out to Ainge. It's stolen by Brown. By himself. And finished off by Brown.
Gotta take care of the ball. They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right, and that's severe punishment right there.
And how about the sequence in its entirety? Momentum swing, and you love the effort here.
Irving from long range. No good, shot missing. Now Boston takes it the other way. Bird outside. That's the Parrish. The kick out to me. Got loose. Pocket six. Here's Bird. And Shaw on the shot. He'll shoot two off the free throw line. The Celtics shooting their fifth and sixth free throws in the game. He broke good. Bird. And so he makes both from the line. Here's Irving. On the wing, Harris. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Harris has got the lead up to three now for Brooklyn.
Kyrie doing a good job of just setting everybody up, making sure there's a great pace and tempo to each possession offensively.
Now to Bird. To the inside. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they got here in the first half.
On the wing, Harris. Off target with his three.
Lined up the bench. That time around, just lucky he was off.
D has been just completely helpless and turned around. He's so dangerous when he's in this kind of rhythm.
Now, here is Irving. No points in the game yet for him. And he gets the bucket.
Grinding speed there shown by Kyrie Irving on the boost. And when he puts it on the floor like that, he's getting all the way to the rim.
Here's McHale, off target from the baseline. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Well, guys, we all know that there are some people who dislike James Harden's style of play. They're bored watching him shoot free throws. He said,
Here's Bird. Score of the basket is 8 for 13 from the floor.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
And here's Green, he'll bring it up for the Nets. They trail by one. Irving. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Irving's got four this quarter.
Like seeing Kyrie pull the trigger from right there when he's got his feet underneath him. Those percentages go way up.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
32 seconds left in the first half. Pass to Harris. Six to shoot. Fires for three. Rebound by the Celtics.
Those touches left him in this quarter. Nowhere close to the kind of output they need from him.
It's Bird missing. And now the fast break. Irving with the ball. The baseline J up from up. That will count. Now here is Irving. Harden has a wide open look. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Harden's got 15.
And it's another James Harden special.
They
this fella's got some game. Well, they're trying to take command of this game, but it's been competitive so far.
Yeah, everybody trying to get away from one another, and the Reds are keeping them close. This has been highly competitive.
Nice answer back there. Love to see the competitive.
Both teams finding ways to the three-point line and trying to take advantage from distance.
And the Nets with possession here. Left side, Irvin. Offline with his three.
Well defended that time. And he's a shooter that the D has to close down on quickly when he's ready to pull the trigger.
Now, here is Harden, following the miss by Larry Bird. At the elbow, Green. Out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
And a new group in for the Nets. Out to Bird. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. And dishes it off the right side of the rim. And here are the Nets. Javon Lay. It's Brown on the wing. Back to Vonley. And here is Harden. The kick out to Brown. And the Nets miss again. Here's Bird. Good work there as it goes. Bird's got 29 in the game.
That's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Now here's Bird. Harden missing his last shot. Here's Ainge. It's hauled in by Brown.
He loved to make them pay for giving up that wide open jumper. Unable to do so.
Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. And the three from Harden. And there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time.
Look how focused DeAndre Jordan is on those finishes through the contact.
And it's Bird missing. And here comes Bryant, leading the fast break. Pass to Harden. That's 37 left in the third quarter of the game. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play. Robert Parrish gets one up there. Brooklyn shooting their first free throw of the night here.
And really, on top of all else Harden does for you at this end, he's a tremendous free throw shooter, around 85% for his career.
Clutch. And that one, good. Larry Bird, an all-time great shooter. Just a shoot under 50% from the field in his career. Now, here is Harden. 18 points for him. Bird outside. And the shot goes in. Bird's got 11 points in the quarter. As we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
Harden. And Harden with the stop.
And I just love how aggressive Harden is inside. When he's deep like that, he is ready to finish with a four. The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Dang.
Shooting foul, and as the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws.
Not easy to cover DeAndre Jordan. He's that deep inside, nearly impossible to stop.
Wow, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. Irving with the steal. Over in the corner, Brown. The Nets working the ball around now. And Harris wide open. He shoots.
Oh, my
good on the three. And there's the call on DeAndre Swift. It'll be his second foul of the game. Boston trailing. Bird outside. And the layup's good off the glass. Bird's got 35 in the game.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
And a wide open shot from Green. Three pointer. And the Nets, another three.
And that's back to back threes. The D just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
Good on the shot.
So they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Irving drives in, uses the glass to finish the layup. Irving's got the lead back up to 6 now for Brooklyn.
Not sure which clips they watched at halftime, but he has figured out how to attack the D and he kept them in check in the first half. He's flipped it. Well, the rest of the team has looked pretty bad tonight, but he's done a fantastic job of scoring the ball and carrying the load on offense.
On its way from Irving for two. And a little block that time, but it drops. Irving's got 10 points in just the second half. Bird outside. The shot, no good. The Nets go the other way with it.
Oh, and hard work on the glass once again, guys. And they put a lot of effort.
Told them this is gut check time. This is how it feels when it gets fun. We're here to play in these big moments. Let's make this one count. Kevin, by my count, that's 5 free throws.
Kicks it out to Johnson.
Come on.
They own the interior right now. 10 straight points coming from inside.
Stop.
Stolen by Ames. And pushing it up. Here's Boston. Johnson inside. Rebound, Brooklyn. Pass to Green. That one falls.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been off.
The corner, and the Celtics hit it in from deep.
Could there be any doubt? I mean, Bird's such a dead-eye shooter. Sometimes this guy practices threes with his eyes closed.
Stolen by Ames. Lays it in off the breakaway. There's Bird. It's good, and he gets the ball. He's got it. Bird's got 22 in the game.
This is the effort you want to see out of here, guys. Win or lose.
Great example out here of just a no-foot team continuing to compete until the final
whistle. They kick out to Irving, and the basket is good. Irving's got 11 points in the quarter.
And Kyrie right now taking it to another level. We know he's capable.
D.
No good from McHale. And so it's Harden bringing it up for the Brooklyn Nets. They lead by one. And so they foul intentionally. Harden outside.
Sir.
He hits the first one, and that will put them up by two. Second one is good, and both at the line. It's a 3-point game.
He is absolutely the guy you want at the line in that situation. It just shows you how much he loves these moments.
McCain. And against the basket. Officials blowing whistles, so a chance at the line for one more.
That's an excellent play call to free him up from the defense.
Well, taking advantage of that opportunity, it does not get any more high percentage than that one.
What a great job to get the bucket and to get to the line. comes on the line, you got to hit right there.
Irving, 10. They pick it out to Green. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession.
And the score being this close, you have to retain possession of the ball. You just can't give it away like that.
Here's Bird. There's 45 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. And out of bounds is the Nets gain possession.
That's two teammates who need to reintroduce themselves to one another, not on the same page.
And here's Harris from the arc.
Connects from downtown.
That is world class.
Love seeing that there. A huge possession, and he nets it.
Here's Bird. Shortened the rebound. The Nets on offense. They'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see longer possessions from this point on.
Here is Hart. Trying to shoot. Jordan inside.
Give them credit. They've worked hard all game. Now looking to finish.
Well, great job of getting in position to win a game. It's been an all-out effort for the squad.
And so it's Brooklyn with the win.